работа.
Никто не работает, муж инвалидность.
No one at home has a job. My husband can't work, nor can I. I'm sick, I have dizziness and can't work.
Не могу работать.
Yesterday I felt sick and dizzy and had to spend all day lying down. I couldn't move. Today at least I could leave home.
This woman has come to the MSF health clinic in Kalinovskaïa in northern Chechnya. Treatment is free here. She hopes the doctors will be able to diagnose what is wrong with her. This is a rural area and there's a distinct shortage of health staff. The pediatric and gynecology clinics opened by MSF last August are in great demand. The birth rate is high in Chechnya. Women generally have 5 or 6 children. The MSF health clinics in Grozny, Chechnya's capital, are busy too. The pediatricians see about 50 children a day.
We mainly see respiratory illnesses. A common cold, for example, that develops into a serious illness. Pneumonia, tracheitis, bronchitis, ear infections. They tend to be minor illnesses that become serious. We often get children with several illnesses. Acute respiratory infections, diarrhea, an ear infection, maybe conjunctivitis. So you've got a sore throat. I'm going to send you to hospital, to the Grozny number 2 hospital, okay?
This little girl has a pulmonary infection and her condition is deteriorating. She needs to be referred to hospital. Médecins Sans Frontières opened its first clinics in Grozny in 2005. Since the end of the war, relative calm has returned to the country, but poverty continues to prevent many people from having access to healthcare.